All right, good Sunday morning. Let's warm up. Take both arms, give me a big inhale in. Good, reach the right arm up and over, and then the left arm. Let's take some squats. Let's do it again, both arms. Big inhale in. Take the left arm up and over, and then the right arm up and over. Squat for four. Good, alternate, you pull down, right, left, pull down. One, two, three, four, five, six. Let's do eight more of these. Pull down, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, heels up. Take it left, right. Just push the arms front. Open up that back a bit. Good, we're gonna do eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Give me one squat. Press it with the right. Squat, press it with the left. Again, squat. Open up the right. Squat, and then the left. Let's take alternating lunges, right, left. Good. Again. Beautiful. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Let's take the feet nice and wide. Toe touch. One. Two. Three. Good. How about four more? Four. Three. Two. Good. Let's stay wide with the feet and twist. One. Two. Three. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. How about some hamstring curls? Just think about it. Pull it in. One. Two. Three. Four. Good. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Let's just grasp the shoulders eight times. One. Two. Three. Four. You're gonna reach and tap overhead. Start with the right arm. Take it up. One, two, three, four, five. Good. Let's go back to those wrapping the shoulders. One, two, three, four. Let's reach and tap left and right. Take it up. One, two, three, four, five. Squat pulse for seven. One, two. Body weight should be in those heels. Stand up, let's do it again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Come center, inhale the arms up. Forward fold over. Lift up halfway. Take the hands on the quads, round the back, roll it all the way up. One final inhale and fold over. Lift up halfway. Hands on the quads, round the back and roll it up. Nice. All right, so today, let's start with your lighter set of weights. Lighter set. Now, at any point, you can go heavier, you can go lighter. It depends on how you're feeling. I'm just giving you a guide. Weights point into the quad, onto the sides. Pinkies to the side. Take your right foot, step it over the left. As you step it over, come up. As you come back out of it, reach the arms front. So you've got the shoulder raise and the front raise. A little bend in the elbow is going to help you quite a bit. Ready? Weight to the side, pinkies in. Step the right over, lift up. One, two, three, four. Then I'm going to take it to a front raise. Again. One, two, three, four, down, two, three, and four. Lift, one, two, three, four, down, two, front raise. Again, shoulders stay away from the ears. Good, how about two more? Good, nice and controlled here. Again, one, two, three, four. Nice job. Good. We'll do the other side in just a second. Set those shoulders down and back. Take the weights up top. elbows are in, chin is up, shoulders are down away. Pulse, tricep extensions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep going. Feels so good, let's do 16 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. They're small little movements. We got 8 more. Good, and down. Are you gliding over the lighter weights? All right, weights are here at the side. Left foot steps over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, out, lift, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, down, 2, 3, 4. Lift, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are starting to feel a little heavy, I bet. Let's do a few more. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's amazing how these little weights will sneak up on you. They start to get heavy pretty quickly, especially when we're going slow and controlled. 2 more. Good. 1 more. You gotta stay strong. Nice job. Good. Take the weights here at the side. Shake out those shoulders if you need to. Alright, beautiful. Take it on top. We're not gonna pulse out this time. We're gonna take singles. Stand it up. Let's go. Good. 12 more. 8, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Nice job. Let's take these weights off to the side and have our heavier set. Heavier set, we're going to go on to some legs. We'll take the feet just slightly about hip width apart. Body weight to the heels, chest up, shoulders down, squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. How about we do 8 more? 8, 7, 6. Good. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Awesome job. Let's place one weight off to the side. Not too far, because we're going to go back to it. Take your feet nice and wide. Hold it like a squat. Body weight to those heels, toes up front. Come down. Now, try not to lock up those knees at the top. Good. Again. 1, 2, 3. Good. 8 more. 8. Can you wiggle your toes? Make sure that body weight's in the heels. Good. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Nice job. Good. Grab the other weight that's right by your side here. And we'll take the right toe behind. Body weight to the left. We're going to pulse for 3 in a split stance. Here we go. 3, 2, tap in and switch sides. 3, 2, down, again. 3, 2, switch sides. Good, 8 more like that. 3, 2, 1, switch. Stay strong, you get 6 more. Halfway done, 2 more each side. So we got 4 to go. All right, good. Here's your last one. Each side. Good. Nice job. Take the weights off to your side. Nice. on center. Take the right, your left in front. Give me a jab. Give me a cross. Duck under. Double jab. Tempo smash. We're gonna do it one more time slow, then we'll go to tempo. Left arm is a jab. Right arm is a cross. Duck under. Double jab with the left. Smash your temples or like a cactus smash. Ready? Here's your tempo. It's jab, jab, cross, slip, two, smash. Jab, cross, slip, under, two. Hold the abs in tight. Make the punches. Deliver it. One, two, slip, two. Again. Jab, cross, slip, two, smash. Jab, cross, slip, two, smash. Jab, cross, slip, two, smash. Jab, cross, slip. Alright, so you know the drill. We're gonna do it on the other side now. Right leg's front. Let's just break it down. Jab. Cross. Duck. Double smash. Tempo smash. Or double jab. Ready? Here's your tempo. Jab, cross, slip. Two, two, smash. Jab, cross, slip. Two, smash. Jab, cross, slip. Two, smash. Jab, cross, slip. Two, again. Jab, cross, slip. Two, smash. Good. Again. Good. We need four more. I know the music's a little slow in this. Just stay with it. Good. Two more. Oh, one more. Good. Center nice. Okay. We're moving on to bicep curls. Either way, that's good. If you go to medium step, that may be good. Alright, draw the right leg up. Balance yourself on the left foot. Palms face front. We're gonna lift up, kick out. One, two, so we're adding core in with this. Good, again. One, two, three, four, some stability. Five, six, seven, both feet on the ground. Alternate hammer curls. Start with the left, then the right. On tempo. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep on going. One, two, three. Good. Balance yourself on the right foot. Bring the left up. Palm space front. Ready? Take it up. Kick out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four more. Four, three, two. Nice. If you wobble, that's okay. I'm wobbling too. Feet are grounded. Hammer curls. Right, left. One, two, three. Four, eight more. Eight, seven, six, good. Awesome, four more. Four, three, two, nice job, good. All right, take the weights, 90 degrees, isolate that bicep. Just hold it. Keep the elbows tucked in tight. You're gonna feel the blood start to cool the bicep. Open and close, elbows in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four more. Four, three, two. Nice job. All right, let's take these weights off to the side for a moment. Good. All right, grab your heavy weights. Or heavier, we're going for deadlifts. You get a hip width apart, hinge the weights, send the butt back. You can have one, two, push the heel, and stand. I want you to feel that in your hamstrings. Push. Okay. Nice flat back. Good. Good, again. Good, let's do eight more. Good, keep going.
noche pensé en si contigo.
Here, let's do four more from here. Four more. Down, two. Try to come to the middle part of your shins. Into the waist and send the blood back. Two more. Last one. Nice job. Let's put these off to the side. If you don't have a lot of room at home, that's okay. Here's your modification. You can take three, two, one, together, and jabs. You can stay right where you are. I'm going to hop mine to the front and jab your back. Looks like this. One, two, three, together, jab back. Good. Again. Three, two, one. Together. Good. Rock hop. One, two, three, together. Good. Again. One, two, three, together. Good. Two more. Good. Again. We're going back to those bicep curls. Grab the waist. Palms face front. Elbows are in. Three pulses in the middle and circle. Looks like this. Three, two, one, circle. Three, two, one. I'm trying to keep my elbows in. Three, two, one, circle. The wrist isn't moving. Instead, straighten the weight. Again. We're going to take it up four and down four. Regular curl, up four. Four, three, two, down four. Good, and up. One, two, three. Good, eight more. One, two, three, four. Slow and controlled. Sometimes you're just going to slow it down. Okay. Good. Six more. Are you getting that full extension on the bottom? Try to get that full extension all the way down. And I think we're halfway done. You got four more. Four. Beautiful. Two more. Check it out. Good. Four more. Four. Three. toes behind. Reset yourself. Weight comes up top. We're gonna chop over that right knee. Ready? Here we go. One. Here. Now if that weight up top is getting too heavy, you can take it down Alright, before we do the other side, let's grab the other leg for triceps. We're gonna kick back again. Bend over, kick back. One, two, three. Good. Eight more. Eight. Good, keep that light weight in your left hand. Grab the heavier or the medium size in your right. Take the right foot out to the side, toes on the ankle, get rid of the bend. Weights up top, down. One, two, three. Good. Last two. One, two. Good, one more. Nice job. Let's take some bend over rows. I am gonna go a little bit heavier for those. Again, you do what's comfortable for you. Take these off to the side. Let's have the weights hang down the front. Row up to your hips. Up. Elbows come to the back of the room, up to the hips. Squeeze up. Good. Again. One, two, three. Let's do eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Nice job. Good. All right. If you have a mat, let's grab your mat over. All right, let's go onto our knees for some push-ups or your toes. If being on the floor for push-ups is not good for you, you can take them on the wall. Lean up against the wall, push up from the wall. Ready? Eight push-ups. Perfect. Come onto your back. Grab your heavier weights. We'll take the knees bent. Weights are at the side. A little bit on the angle of your push up. Chest press. One, two. Eight more.
One knee bent, one ankle on the knee.
shoulders flat on the ground. Reverse crunch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four more. Four, three, two. Very nice. Let's swap side. Other knee is bent. Other knee goes on the knee. Ready? 12.
Very good. homicide. Good. Sit back, one more stretch. Very good. Come onto your back. Bring both knees into the chest. Roll back. Good. And drop the knees over to one side. Try to keep your shoulders flat on the ground. Good. And then the other side. Nice. One leg turns straight up. Bring the other one in close to the chest. And then the other side. Good. And roll up onto your butt. Slowly take your time and let's stand up. Nice job. Into both arms up. Side lean. Good. And then the other side. Good. Take the shoulders down. Let's just roll them back a few times. Good. And then reverse direction. Good. Take the right arm across the chest. Other side across. Good. Take a bent knee with the right, left arm. Do a little windmill. And then the other knee bends and the right arm comes down. Good. Stand it up. Forward fold. Skydive down. Lift up halfway. Lengthen to the crown of your head. Flat back. Roll it all the way up top. Your back bend slightly. Good. Perfect. Take a side lunge to your left and hold it. Come center, other side and hold. Come center, fan the arms up. Good. Take the arms up to the side, thumbs come to the ground, drop the right ear to the right shoulder. Other side. Take the feet slightly apart, twist side to side. Good. One more inhale in. If you need to stretch your legs out a bit, sit back onto one heel and bring the toe up. Good. And then the other side. And let's push one knee down to the ground for a quad stretch. Nice job today, everyone.